to the mission, I was really big. And when I stopped coming to the mission, I learned I had to respect others, and I learned Bible verses like Matthew 6:24 and John 3:16.
I've learned that if you're not saved, you're not going to heaven.
Learning about God and hearing about what He died for us.
My favorite Bible story is about how Saul went around killing Jews, and in the end, his name became Paul, and he became a Christian.
Even though how many sins I did, that Jesus Christ died on the cross for me, if I accept Him in my heart, I can go to heaven.
You're the God of this city. You're the King of these people. You're the Lord of this nation. You are. You're the light in this darkness. You're the hope to the hopeless. You're the peace to the restless. You are. There is no one like our God. There is no one like our God. God of this city, you're the King of this people, you're the Lord of this nation. You are, you're the light in this darkness, you're the hope to the hopeless, you're the peace to the restless. You are. There is no
have yet to come, and greater things are still